Welcome back, Red. In 100 meters, turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn around when it is safe to do so. You will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
I have blueprints for a bunch of new adventures, and you have decisions to make.
The canyon would be perfect for our PR stunt outpost. Horizon Rush. Sounds good, no?
Finally, Jamin might leave me alone. Ramiro's in charge of the expedition, but he said something about stopping by a party.
Is this park thing a floating Hot Wheels adventure? Full of new cars, track types, and wild locations to explore. They're always...
Amigo!
What? It's interesting we're planning this expedition now. Do you know what else is coming up? Fiesta de la Luna, my friend.
I have an idea. Meet me here.
I'll see you up there, right up this tune.
In 400 meters, turn right.
An Apex, a superstar driver off to a seriously hot start in the road racing competition with 5 wins. We'll We'll keep an eye on this situation, see whether there's more to come or if it was just plain fluke. My instincts are telling me it wasn't. Now, let's have another song.
In 100 meters, turn right. Recalculating route. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 meters, turn sharp left. Calculating route. In 400 meters, turn right. Arrive at your destination.
So, I'm here. Where are you?
Running late. Sorry. Things are a little wild with the Fiesta de la Luna coming up.
Wait. What's the Fiesta de la Luna?
It's a full moon tonight, my friend. Horizon's throwing an all-night fiesta at the resort. I thought you and I could attend.
Well, I do like a good party.
You and the rest of Mexico. Nos vemos pronto!
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Sorry I'm late! We're doing our hard to catch! Wait, where is she?
Just following the plane. I think I'm close.
Good to see you, Jay! Now, on to Playa Azul! Vámonos!
So what happens at a full moon party?
People celebrate the glory of the moon, of course! There's fireworks, and there's music and dancing until the sun comes up!
Hola, chicos y chicas! The moon shows us her most beautiful face, and Radio Eterna is flying into Playa Azul. Cancun for the Fiesta de la Luna. Won't you join us?
Tomorrow morning we head west to the canyons to find a stunt outpost. But tonight...
Fiesta de la Luna!
Explore the party, my friend. Have fun! Half these people came for the fiesta, but the other half came just to see you. Hola, everyone! You bring the full moon? I'll bring the big star. Don't need help entertaining a crowd, but just in case, I rigged up some pyrotechnics for you. Boom! Oh, don't worry, they are also cheering for you.
Oh man, I love parades. They're always kind of slow though, don't you think? Imagine if we had a few more horses under all those flowers.
Its limits.
I've gone and set up some PR stunts. Let's see what this float can do.
Head for the canyons. Our outpost awaits.
Yes! Speed trap! This float can move.
Radio Eterna, what a night. But for some, the party keeps on going. This Horizon Parade float is fast. Almost as fast as the handsome young man at the fiesta last night who said hola and then ran off.
She remembers me! She remembers me! Did you hear that?
Air crew standing by! Everything is ready for your canyon jump!
Canyon jump?
You can't drive something like this at Horizon and not test it out on a danger site. Let's do this! The parade float. Totally worth it though. My plan is to make this the place for PR stunts. So, I'll get to work on the PR and you get stunning. I've already built a load more PR stunts. Which one do you want to try out first?
Turn around when it is safe to do so. You have arrived at your destination.
Horizon happy place. Now throw the back end out and show me something. That was definitely something. Try to hold it through the flag next time. Not easy.
have arrived at your destination.